What's up? What it do? What it do? What it do? It's your girl Alethea coming in with another video, and in this video I'm going to haul some items that I recently purchased. And I'm going to make this quick because P so eloquently let me know that I need to keep my videos under 5 minutes so they'll get more views. So in that regard, with the 5 minutes, I've tried that, and I said some videos are just gonna be longer than 5 minutes. I said, but I understand because people have a short attention span, and I tried to do that before, didn't matter, whatever. People are gonna watch it, they're gonna watch. So, but I am gonna try to keep that in mind anyway. All right, so anyway, y'all know, I told y'all I did some shopping. Let's go ahead and get into this. The first thing that I'm going to show you is this Carly Bible palette by Anastasia Beverly Hills. I purchased this palette from Sephora, and it was on sale for $24.99. I believe that's what it was. And on Anastasia Beverly Hills website right now, they have it for $31.99, I think. And this palette, let me tell y'all, I'm just gonna be totally honest. I have the slightest idea who Carly Bible is. And a lot of times I buy collaborations according to the vlogger that I know of, that I watch, like with the Jackie Aina palette or the Makeup Shayla, or even back in the day, Missy Lynn's palette with BH Cosmetics or what have you. But either way it goes, sometimes I get collabs and I don't know who the person is. I just like the collab. So with that being said, this Carly Bible palette, what made me want to get this one is because of this right here. I like the raised surface, and I like the fact that these little gems are pink. But anyway, this palette, of course, has a mirror, just like all Anastasia Beverly Hills palettes. And I'm gonna take the plastic shield off. This is the palette that I actually used for this look I am rocking today. And there should be a video up on this look before this comes up. So anyway, this is what the palette looks like. So pretty much, oh, and it did come in with one of those dual-ended brushes that Anastasia Beverly Hills palettes come with. I like the palette. I kind of talk about it in the video where I do the tutorial, but yeah, so this is a really, really nice palette. With that being said, I got that from Sephora, and look at the sample that they had in there. The Laura Mercier Loose Setting Powder. I got this sample. They didn't have it in there, but you know, you get to choose two samples, and this is one of the samples I chose. Too cute. So anyway, the next thing that I purchased comes from Fenty. And of course, that's the Fenty box. This is thanks to Nappylicious TV. Yes, I'm giving you credit and I'm blaming you. But anyway, so Fenty, and I did not know it, but Fenty has these like different types of sales or whatever on Wednesdays and Fridays. And I forget what day this was, but she sent me a message letting me know that they were having a sale. And that's when I purchased this stuff. Because, and what made her send it to me is because she did a video where she bought this diamond balm, all over diamond veil. And this is what? This is in Cognac Candy. But this is like a highlighter, I guess, a shimmer. And so this is the packaging. This thing is too cute. And it has that, what is it, octagon shape? Does it have eight sizes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 sizes. What's the one with six? I'm not sure. But anyway, and this is what this looks like. That is so, so, so pretty. Can you see it? See, it has that little glitter, like a little sparkliness in there. Can you see it? Probably not. I can see it. I can see it. That little sparkle in there. So anyway, this is the Diamond Balm in the color Cognac Candy. And then I went ahead while I was on there and I got me another foundation, but this time I bought the foundation in the little trio set, and I use the soft matte foundation, and the color that I got is 360. At first I didn't think 360 worked for me, but after I kept using it, it did. If I can get this box open, I can show it to you. So this is the soft matte foundation in the color 360. And I'm not gonna open that because I still have a little bit more in my 360, but let me show you what made me go ahead and buy it. I don't know if you can see that, but this is where it's at. I'm almost out. And the set also came with the Pro Filter Mattifying Primer. It's the soft matte, well, true matte. And I'm almost out of this as well. So let me show you. It's the white one, just in case you don't know, it's the white one. But here's where my primer is right now. So yeah, it's almost out. I think it was a 15%. Yeah, that's what it was. It was 15% off. And then of course I used Rakuten and I saved an extra, well, I'm getting $7 and something cash back. And then the next thing is I got the set that came with the makeup sponge. So here's the makeup sponge, and this one is small. This makeup sponge is kind of small. I didn't know it was this small. I think this was like $71 or whatever before the 15% off. Is that what it was? I'm not sure, because they had two different prices, or was it 68? I don't know, it was a couple of different prices, but you could get the set with the brush or with the sponge, and I'm not gonna wet it, but I like the way the sponge feels, but that's the sponge right there. So yeah, that is it for this video. I do have a couple of other items that are coming from the Ulta 21 Day Beauty event, and is there anything else? Nah, that is it. So anyway, thank you so much for coming to check out another video here on my channel. Please do go ahead and subscribe if you have not subscribed so that you'll never miss me and my shenanigans. I would love to have you here. I would love to have you as part of the family. So anyway, with that being said, until the next time, you ladies and gentlemen, be safe, and I will do what? See you in the next one. Bye.